Okay, so both of those trucks froze, and then one, like, decided to go up in the midair. That is interesting. I think there should be a window when you go to close, and it should say, do you want to start the vehicle? It's hard. It doesn't need to change. But if it's impossible, it's not good. Anyway. So now we've got unicorn. Two corn. Okay, so I bring in 5 corn. Get equal math. Least common denominator. Oh, I can't do math. Let's just see. Seems to be an issue here. Anyway, so we'll see if we can actually get a pack of buns and bread out of here. And once again, that is exactly sure what's going on here. There appears to be four trucks stacked on top of each other. About two here, one here, and one here. Not exactly sure. They're all set to zero. So, I don't know if seven is right. So wheat. Appears to be four corn here. I'm guessing that what it's doing is it's going to stockpile the corn until I have five, and then it's going to make one of each. And we seem to have the same problem at both locations. There's complete gridlock. Truck looks really nice for being low poly. So there's complete gridlock at both locations. Not exactly sure what happened. Anyway, that'll probably be the end of the episode. I'll go ahead and try to make another episode, and I'll try trains. And trains don't seem to gridlock as hard, but they probably will if I push it in the right way. Anyway, so trucks seem to be broken. They have gridlocked. I'm going to turn. Gonna go ahead and try to sell one of these. Sell another one. Okay, I really do want to know what happens when these things get drained, though. It does seem that I was able to sell those vehicles, and selling those vehicles made these vehicles want to load again. So I'm not exactly sure why that is. I loaded way more than two vehicles in here at once. There's like four in here. There's two trucks on top of each other right here. There's an issue on that. Anyway, so I'm going to try again here. Waypoints that, and then go to here. We're gonna load, and it's gonna be I'm guessing it is. Anyway, so it looks like there's one of each in here. So go ahead and just wait and see if it does sell. On the main display, it does say it's going to sell. Oh, okay, no, it's only been a month. Never mind. On the main display, it does say it will sell, but there is no selling prices inside of the store. So there's that required build. There's this suggestion where, like, underneath here, just little icons, you can switch between them. And then there's the fact that trucks get completely gridlocked when they try to. They just get stuck on stations, I guess. You try to have too many, they get stuck.
Might be if you have more than two.
You have to try it out. Anyway, one day here to go. So it looks like we have one bread and one bun sitting in the warehouse for the store. One day to go here before we know if we're gonna sell or not. And it looks like one day to go. Come on, almost done. And it looks like they did indeed sell. They're on the build menu, they're on the sell menu, they sold, but they're not on the selling price menu. So that's interesting. And I don't know if it's not run. I'm not exactly sure what it is. God, it's like $500,000 to get home. Wow, that's a lot of money. Well, I guess it didn't show that crap though. Production cost is not very high. Anyway, that is it for this episode, and I'll see you next.